Is that true? Number three. It's also circles. Aquarius has a real sense of people getting together for a common idea. So seek out your tribe. ASMR community unite. Okay. So, I'm basically the new moon in Aquarius back in January triggered my third house, which is also known as the communication zone. So, it states it's all about communicating. Listening and talking. Also, your communication skills and spending time with your siblings. Did I spend time by my siblings in January? I think so. Maybe not all. What to expect? A very busy month. January, indeed. OMG, was a busy month.
Is your thing? Let me know in the comments down below.